An OMAC man is in custody for threatening county sheriffs over Washington's new gun law. The FBI says the 23-year-old wrote on Facebook he would shoot sheriffs who did not enforce Initiative 1639. At least 13 county sheriffs have pledged not to enforce the law, which raises the minimum age for buying certain guns and requires more background checks. The man was arrested yesterday and faces charges for making death threats.